some places, minerals contain more percentage of metal and less percentage of other substances along with the metal. Such substance or such substances which contain more percentage of metal, less percentage of impurities, from which the metal can be separated more profitably, that is with low cost, they are called, or such minerals are called ores. Ore is the impure form of the metal, from which metal can be extracted very easily, that is with low cost, and more percentage of the metal can be extracted or obtained. Here, different substances or different metals occur in different states. Like, metals occur in the form of oxide ores, sulfide ores. You take the case of oxygen and sulfur family, which is the 16th group of the periodic table. This oxygen sulfur family is called the chalcogen family. Chalcogen, it is derived from two words, chalco and genus. Chalco means ores, genus means producers, that is ore producers. Majority of the ores contain oxides and sulfides as their impurities. Depending upon the type of impurity present in a or along with a metal, we select the type of removal of impurity. Based upon this, the metals are categorized into, the process of metallurgy or the process of removal of impurities from the metals is categorized into three different stages. Like, the first one is concentration or dressing of the ore. Second one is extraction of crude metal. Third one is purification or refining of the metal. These are the three important stages involved in the process of metallurgy.